My name's Charlie Norris. This is my wife, Victoria. We got about 3 does. We bred, and they're about somewhere between 32, 35 days post-breeding. Tried to do some blood samples today. I'm going to send the samples off to SCK Genetics, and they're out of, I believe it's Galesburg, Kansas, and see what we can do. I'm going to try to draw about 3 cc's of blood and a syringe, and then you insert the syringe into a vacuum tube and send it off, and they email you the results.
So we're going to draw a Bioprene pregnancy test. And to do so, we'll draw her blood right out of her vein that runs down the side of her neck here. There's kind of a V-shape angle here across her front shoulder. You'll just apply pressure, and you'll feel her neck vein distend.
And that's it.
Charlie, you can see on her other side, please.
So what we have here now is our blood sample, and this is our vacuum tube. You label the tube, correspond with the chart that you're going to send in. Insert the syringe into the tube. Pulls it in.
So I put the bevel up.